those champions that Riot is going to update, I mean lore-wise, I am very excited, because finally we'll see champions like Rammus, that arguably had the worst lore in-game, and even Skarner. And I really want to see if they do something special with Skarner. I don't think he'll be like, you know, an ascended being or anything like that, but I am very excited for that. And because I have nothing else to say, I'll get back to maybe playing Overwatch. Actually, no, I'll actually be writing Xerath right now. So.